Ever since its beginnings as a small house church in 1915, Finney Ridge Lutheran Church has had two things at its heart: the proclamation of the love of God in Jesus Christ and those to whom that gospel is proclaimed. As we prepare as a congregation to move into our second century of ministry, we hope to do so with the greatest amount of strength possible. Strength for all that God is calling us to do, and strength to serve God's people. Finney Ridge is a rich and diverse congregation, blessed with people of all ages from all walks of life. Finney's people are not just active regular members. Our congregation reaches far and wide. To people we serve through the Northwest Washington Synod and the ELCA. To folks seeking assistance through the food bank, Finney Houses, or outreach ministry. To families served in the Child Development Center. And to countless persons who drop by to hear a sermon, receive an encouraging word, or get a lift on life that will help them get through today and face a brighter tomorrow. The church, the steeple, the doors, the people, they all point in the same direction. Forward in faith. This past January, our congregation took a bold step into its future by voting overwhelmingly to move forward with a capital campaign to reduce our current debt of $790,000. Much of that debt, about $750,000, is the remainder of our loan for the 2009 remodel. This is our opportunity to complete now what we accomplished then, to live further into the gratitude and praise of God, who has given such a wonderful place for us to live our ministry, proclaiming the gospel and serving God's people. We have a smaller portion of debt from some past loans as well. Wise leaders in the past made sure our worship home would always be warm and dry by adding a copper roof in 1995. And some miscellaneous debts of a few years ago remain to be consolidated into the current campaign, as well as $70,000 for a half-time children and family minister for the next 3 years. Our forward in faith goals are each set with the congregation's potential for loving service to the community and to one another to continue to be our top priorities. As we move ever closer to the celebration of our first 100 years of ministry in 2015, the opportunity to move into a new century debt-free is a top priority. Not only will this save us $500,000 over 20 years in interest income, and make our dollars work harder, smarter, and more faithfully, it will allow us to do more robustly what we have done, can do, and always hope we will do best. Be the Church of Christ active in the world.
Here's the church. Here's the steeple. Open the doors and see all the people.
God's people, You and me, and a world around us that counts on us and looks to us for great things in the name of Jesus Christ. Your part in the offering is important. We are all connected, and we all depend on one another. Pledge Sunday is June 5th, 2011. 3-year pledges to this ministry will be received on that day. And from there forward, we will have an open door to see all the people, reach all the people, love all the people, with the perfect love of Jesus Christ.